I'm at the Gilmore Car Museum today at an all GM super show. I'm looking here at a 72 Boattail Riviera GS. It's got that big 455 under the hood.
This is a 72. This is a 71.
Still has an 8-track stereo in it. Custom wheels, lots of non-factory chrome under the hood. Still very good looking under there. I always love the face on those cars. Another look at that interior. And that famous boat tail.
Car in the back looking at it. I don't have